had us then backed. 6 days from now, WrestleMania will hold a WrestleMania victory over The Undertaker will collide. Roman Reigns' destiny is to dethrone Brock Lesnar and become the universe. If that's a spoiler, and you can't help to have to respect his string of victories. You have to respect his badassery. This Sunday, April 8th, Brock Lesnar will F5 Roman Reigns. That's not a prediction. That's a spoiler. Because they slip on a banana peel on the way into the ring at WrestleMania. I'll save my goodbyes for my own personal social media. Brock Lesnar looks at the entire WWE universe and thinks that you're all worthy of his ladies and gentlemen, this whole image is 100%. Not one person in this arena tonight or watching on television that has enough. Oh, this Sunday night, Roman Reigns' only choice is to accept both owned by Brock Lesnar. Kids and his father and his uncles and his cousins victimized by Brock Lesnar. I got conquered by Brock Lesnar. And Brock Lesnar, you ain't the big dog. Truth is, Roman Reigns, he just Brock Lesnar's bitch.
And to make sure, as Kurt Angle has been concerned about all night, that the main event is not affected for Sunday between...
Really? All y'all full-time talent are gonna about it, boys. Oh my! Oh.
Looks like Brock Lesnar was the one who was thinking about
a beat down the likes of which we've never seen.
Here we go! A Superman punch!
Lesnar can hardly stand!
And Reigns hit him again! And Lesnar's... The champ is rocked again! Universal Championship! Or will it be Lesnar? Roman Reigns took his eye off the ball for one moment.
And Heyman reminding Lesnar that the
out, still the Universal Champion.
It comes down to this. Reigns for the Universal Championship.